What is up, guys? And this is a battle against Martin Carucci, the one that you guys all hate and love and call the best. Which, I don't know. Is he really the best? Let's find out. Alright, so this is where Martin fucks up. You know, he starts selling all his farms, and for some reason he thinks that a Rainbow Rush is enough to go through a Ring of Fire and some subs, which his plan fucking backfired right there. Send him some zebras, you know, to bait Rush. And then, you know, he doesn't have any money, so he thinks that sending Camel Pinks really fast is gonna kill me, but I killed him first. Oh well. Alright, so this next battle is against Judas Priest and on Ink Bolt, of course, with the same strategy, and let's see if we can beat him or not.
Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.